balloon went farther?
The blue one.
The blue balloon went farther. Why do you think it went farther?
Because the green one ran out of air faster.
The green one ran out of air faster.
Three, two, one.
Yellows spun around and white went straight.
If we have the yellow balloon and it's taped, let's say, to the side, all the force, which is the air being pushed out of the balloon, the air is pushing it to the side.
If you put it like this, it can go forward.
We're making film canister rockets.
We have to put on our safety glasses. We have the toilet paper rolls, the antacid, we have the film canisters, and it's all going to go on this plate. This is our launching pad. The antacid and the vinegar, they're going to react. That's called a reaction. And basically, it's going to cause pressure. It's going to force the cap up.
The air has no place to go, so it pushes with force up into the air. I like science because I have a chance to learn things that I never knew before.
And now, that's awesome.